Hello students, a warm welcome to all of you. Through this video, I am going to teach you paragraph writing. Do you know what a paragraph is? It is a short composition or part of a long piece of writing. It consists of several sentences on the same subject or part of a subject. To begin with, keep a few rules in mind. The first thing to do is, you have the topic with you. All you need to do is arrange your ideas very carefully and then start writing a paragraph which should be neither too long nor too short. The matter should focus on the given topic only. For example, if you are given a topic of my mother and in that paragraph you are talking about your father, it means you have been diverted from your main topic. So you need to focus only on the main topic given to you. A paragraph becomes boring if you repeat the same point over and over again. So don't repeat the same point. Avoid repetition. The language used should be very simple, but it should be impressive. After you have finished writing, the most important thing to do is revise the matter written and rectify mistakes if any. It means when you will revise it, you will find out your own mistakes and you have an opportunity to correct them. Now, I'll be telling you parts of a paragraph. A paragraph is usually divided into three definite parts: introduction, body, and the conclusion part. Introduction means you are supposed to tell something about your topic. Give just an introductory line. Next is body. It means what you are supposed to do in this is, you are supposed to discuss the topic in brief. Brief means in short. You have to give the main ideas. Conclusion. It is the most important thing. Your paragraph should not end suddenly, as if you have something left to say or you have run out of your ideas. Today, we are going to discuss a visit to a shopping mall. Whenever you are writing such a paragraph regarding any visit, keep few points in your mind. The number one thing to do is, where did you go? For example, if you say, I went to Elante Mall. Second thing, when and why did you go there? You need to mention the day or the time and your reason for going there. Third thing to do is, were you alone or someone accompanied you? Fourth thing, you need to describe the place you visited. You should tell in brief about the place, describing its beauty, what you saw there, whatever thing that attracts you or catches your attention. Next thing to do is, you should describe your purchases. It means the things you people have bought from there. Next, describe the people that you see. Whenever we go out, we see a number of people. So describe them, tell something about them. What were they wearing? What were they doing? How they were reacting to the things? And the last thing to do in the paragraph is, you need to describe your experience. You can simply say, it was a wonderful experience. I enjoyed it. It was an enjoyable day. It was very amazing. You can express yourself the way you people want. So this was your paragraph writing. I hope it will help you to write it. Try writing your paragraph on any visit to railway station, any visit to a bus stand, or visit to some hilly area. Try it and do share. Thank you.